Hello everyone, this is Crypto Point Investor. Today I'll be talking about Dimensions Network, which is making a decentralized exchange with some centralized features. This actually makes it a hybrid platform. In their exchange, the users can choose how to interact with the platform based on their preferences. This is something that has never been done in the cryptocurrency world. In the ICO token sale, you'll be getting something called Strikecoin token. This token will be used to carry a number of functions. Initially, the token will be used to distribute rewards to the token holders, just like the KuCoin's KCS share, you know, where the share of the trading fees generated by the cryptocurrency exchange is shared by the token holders. This gives you an excellent way to earn some passive income. The token sale will start tomorrow, that is January 24th, and it will end on 24th February 2018. For one Ethereum, you get 2400 STC tokens, and this is an ERC20 token, so you can store it in any ERC20 compatible wallet. Total of 240 million of these tokens will be offered in the ICO. Rest of the tokens will be kept for business partnerships, advisors, founders, and employee incentives. The company is already in talks with EtherDelta, Liqui, and Bittrex, and of course you will be able to buy it on the Dimensions Network exchange. Okay, now let us talk about the centralized and decentralized part of the exchange. At first, the exchange will be centralized. You will find your usual coin pairs with USDT, Ethereum, and Bitcoin pairs. Other than the regular trading, you'll be able to do margin trading, shorting, and option trading. The future trading option will also be added. A future contract is an agreement between two parties, a buyer and a seller, wherein the former agrees to purchase from the latter a fixed amount of cryptocurrency at a specific time in the future at a predetermined price. These details are agreed upon when the transaction takes place. The Dimensions Network will offer future trading. It will also offer something called Exchange Aggregator. This amazing feature will guarantee you the best selling and best buying price at any moment. So how does this work? It basically connects their platform to the major exchanges via their APIs and adds their liquidity to their own. This way you always get the best price. Now you pair all that with the security that you get from a decentralized exchange, and you have the Dimensions Network exchange. So you get all the awesome features of a centralized exchange like instant trades, low trading cost, and guaranteed liquidity. So in the end, you get a hybrid platform which has advantages of both centralized and decentralized network. I totally dig the fact that the Strikecoin token, the STC token, is not just being used to raise funds for the company, but also to give back to the users, to reward the users later on with 15% of the total trading fees generated by the exchange as a reward. The company behind it had also applied for the banking license. So what does this mean? This means that you'll be able to fund your account using your fiat currency. Same applies for withdrawals, so you'll be able to withdraw your funds directly to your native currency. So that is all about it. Dimensions Network is going to completely change the way cryptocurrency exchanges work. They offer fiat funding withdrawal, they offer future contracts, they give you the best prices, and it offers a hybrid platform giving you the advantages of both centralized and decentralized exchanges. So yes, I'll be investing in this ICO. I think it's a great ICO. I've given all the details in the description below, or you can simply visit dimensions.network on your computer to participate in the ICO sale. Hope you found this video useful. Give us a like and subscribe for more cryptocurrency and ICOs. Bye.